western states. Low pressure in southeastern California was due to thermal conditions or very warm temperatures. Hot conditions in the desert southwest. A leading edge of cooler air is moving into the upper Ohio Valley and the southern plain states. It's a cold front moving out of Lake Superior down into eastern Iowa, and there into a low pressure area in eastern Kansas.
We have a few patchy clouds around, but certainly no rainfall report on our live high definition optical radar. Neighborhood weather net. This, by the way, the weather net supplements our severe weather surveillance optical radar with real-time weather information. We can get severe weather information, wind gusts, rain rates, and all that information. And so it's available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Weather bug. Go to our website and you can click on weather bug and you can have this information in your house. 49 degrees, Jet Middle School, 48 degrees. Some of the dew points have come down a little bit and should come down a little bit.